Hey everyone, welcome back to Local Living. It's time for Living Local, where yes. You know that I like to go out on the town and explore different things to do, restaurants to eat at, and I am here at the Whistle Stop Cafe with Quantavia, aka Tay. How you doing?
I'm doing pretty good. How are
good.
You?
Good. I'm so excited. I've heard a lot about the restaurant. I actually got to eat here today.
Yes.
Fabulous.
I was about to just ask you, how did you like it?
Yeah, it was so good. I had the caboose.
The caboose,
which they're also the conductor, which is very popular. But let's talk about Whistle Stop Cafe. Tell everybody where you're located and what you guys are all about.
Okay, we're located at 573 Green Street, Augusta, Georgia. Downtown, in the heart of Augusta, actually,
right.
At downtown Augusta. We're right across from the municipal building. We're open from 7:30 to 3 p.m. We serve breakfast all day, and we start lunch at 10:30.
And really, you're one of the few restaurants in this area that actually serve breakfast.
Yes, we are.
Yes, and it's some good breakfast, too.
It is good breakfast. It's upscale as well.
That's right, and it is very cozy when you walk inside. It is diner style, so you get in there,
yeah.
But the everything that's on the menu is kind of hard to choose from.
Yeah, a lot of people come in and they order their drinks and they'll probably say, well, give us a second to order food because there's so many options.
You have to come back a couple of times, right?
You have to come back a few times.
Their decision. What's your favorite on the menu?
I like the pancake breakfast.
Okay.
Because I like pancakes.
Yeah. Who doesn't, right?
Yeah. And then I also like the chicken and pancake hush puppies breakfast as well. That's pretty good too.
Well, one of the things that I have always had a hard time with is the green tomatoes. And the green tomatoes are in the caboose. I absolutely love it. So if you've never had a green tomato, you need to come and try it here. They also have shrimp and grits as well.
Yes,
and
we serve shrimp and grits.
Tell us, I know that you said the hours, but just in case you guys are new to the area or not familiar with where they are, give us the hours again.
The hours are from 7:30 to 3 p.m. Monday through Friday, and then on Saturdays and Sundays, we open up at 8 and we close at 3.
So again, you can get breakfast all day, and then lunch, of course.
Lunch starts at 10:30.
And so I know that you guys are also family owned, which is really important.
Yes, we are family owned. And it's mostly family that works here as well as close family friends.
That is so fun.
Yes.
Yeah, tell the truth. Just kidding.
It is fun though, right? It is pretty fun.
It's a great environment and experience.
Yeah, it's a good environment, a great experience. The customers that come in, they're very friendly as well. So it's kind of like an all around thing. We get a plus.
And I know they do have their regulars, but quite often there's new people coming in, but maybe you will become one of their regulars and choose one of your favorites on the menu. You won't be disappointed. Again, they're located off of Green and 6th Street. And the Whistle Stop Cafe, which is interesting, the train actually runs through here at least once a day, you said?
At least once a day, the train comes through here. Yes, it does. And it's kind of like a capper for most customers that come in because of the name of the store.
That's right.
So because of the name of the restaurant, they come in and they see the train and they're like, oh, okay, I get it.
I get it now, right?
Right.
Super quaint, amazing. Guys, come on down. You won't be disappointed. Tay, thank you so much for letting us in and serving us some of your great food.
You're welcome, and thank you guys for joining us. And I'm glad that you got a chance to experience the great food.
That's right. Service was amazing. The chefs back there are doing their thing. Come and see them at Whistle Stop Cafe. Guys, don't go anywhere. We'll be right back with more.